as ternary relationship in ER diagram. Whenever you have more than two entities participating into the relationship set, if you just focus on the Wolfson relationship set, there are more than two entities sets are participating into this relationship set, that is employee, branch and job. There may be more than three also, like 4, 5, 6 entities are participating into the same relationship set. So how are you going to define it? When more than two entity sets are participating into the same relationship set, then it is called as ternary relationship set.